comforting wonton noodle soup. Let's make this iconic dish from start to finish. Finally, mince your shrimp. In a large bowl, add ground pork, minced shrimp, egg, cornstarch, oyster sauce, sesame oil, Shaoxing wine, regular soy sauce, chicken powder, white pepper. Combine well, mix in one direction until it becomes a paste. In the center of the wrapper, add your filling, dab water onto one corner, fold into a triangle. Seal the edges, push out any air bubbles, dab water onto one tip, and connect the tips. Blanch wonton noodles for 10 seconds, strain immediately. In a separate pot, add water, chicken stock, oyster sauce, regular soy sauce, chicken bouillon powder, sesame oil, mix well. Bring to a boil, add wontons, stir immediately, add yu choy, blanch for 1 minute, transfer greens to a serving bowl, season soup with white pepper, green onions. Once wontons float, remove off heat, serve noodles and wontons with your hot soup. Enjoy with chili oil, recipe link in bio, like and follow for more.